The Business Person of the Year Award, sponsored by United Bank, goes to Mike Fleek, Huntington Bank.
Huntington Bank first came to West Virginia in 1993 with the purchase of the National Bank of Commerce. And since that time, Huntington Bank has been located at 429 Market Street in downtown Parkersburg. My ideal customer is somebody that values relationships. I'm all about relationship building. We developed a product called 24-Hour Grace that's free with every checking account, which means that if you accidentally or sometimes on purposely overdraw your account, we give you an extra 24 hours to cover the shortfall so you're not charged an expensive overdraft fee. When I was in high school, I used to work at the Blennerhassett Hotel downtown, and I can remember two gentlemen, one by the name of Steve Nicely and the other George Kellenberger, who was then the executive director for the Chamber of Commerce. And they used to come to lunch, and I can remember the excitement they had about developing programs and talking about committees and ways that they could enhance our local community. And since that time, I've had the excitement of wanting to be able to share my abilities in doing the same thing. I am currently involved in supporting a lot of the business after hours. We try to get a number of our folks within our own colleagues within Huntington Bank to participate in the chili cook-offs and make sure that we're networking in and amongst the chamber events. And I'm very proud to work for a bank that has looked for ways to add value back to the customer. Currently, I serve on the board of directors for the Mid-Ohio Valley Regional Council. I also serve on the board of directors for the Parkersburg Lions Club. I'm involved with the Area Roundtable, and I still serve on the Marketing Committee for the Parkersburg Area Community Foundation. I'm extremely humbled and honored to be a part of the Mid-Ohio Valley, especially since the bank that I work for has made a conscious effort to do the right thing for customers. This community is full of great leaders, and I'm just a very small part. I look up to a lot of folks in this community, and I hope that I have a number of years left to add value in helping develop this community to be a great place to live, work, and play.